Several police departments across the metro area are accepting applications for full-time positions. The Olathe Police Department is one of them. I just spoke with Sergeant Bonnie, who said in his 13 years of working here, there has only been one day that they have been fully staffed. And without full staff, it makes it a little hard for them to do their jobs. I'm Mackenzie Nelson, and today at 4 o'clock on the Now KC, I'll tell you what they're doing to try and get people interested in a career in law enforcement.